Whoa.
Make some noise. Yeah. Yeah, undisputed. It's the first battle of the night. I got my co-host with me.
It's a boy, frat boy, man. Excuse me, what we do in Chicago. And no love for tonight. No love for the Goonies here.
No love. Yo, but man, we got the first battle of the night, man. To my right, introduce yourself.
A real JC, can't nobody play me. They want to send shots, but all I do is take three. Honorary 3D member, water weed, basement power, shout out to Challenge. I'm about to give it some trash.
Yeah, let's go.
Hell yeah.
Let's go.
On my left, JP of the Boy, RTO of the Mobs, and Red Gang. Rest in peace, Nipsey Hussle. We picking up where you left off. All is well, Chicago. What up?
Yo, what up? All right, man, it's on my boy Josh Carroll, the real JC first. Let's get it.
Can y'all hear me?
Yo!
Yeah. Alright. Look. Well. This sure has been a slow go. It's been a minute, but I'm finally back on NoCo. It got to the point where peeps seemingly wanted no smoke. But alas, here I am again leaving trash with low hope. Congrats! You finally did something with your brand. And now we're here to see who's the undisputed champ. I had a near crisis with my bro. You're the next of kin. You doing God's work? After a body, you're getting sent to him.
Oh.
Now, JPL, you're going straight to hell. I can tell by looking at you, he was made to fail. I taught myself how to make it here and prosper. You shadow the goats like Aaron Rodgers. All this, I fucked your mother last night. Is a soulless measure. What you call for? All this, I fucked your mother last night. Is a soulless measure. What you call personality, I call a broken record. You're using so much, it's now far from a white lie. You're like a Sean Connery. On Saturday Night Live, I brought up that character because this would be Sean. Same shit, different day. Like a rerun. It stuck with you so much, it might as well be tattooed. If you walked up to my mom with that face, she would instantly smack you.
Let's go, JC.
You breathe heavy as you say you're gripping a knot. It's clear. Yo. You breathe heavy as you say you're gripping a knot. It's clear you need to keep it before you shoot into drive. You are a hardcore druggie when you get into rhyme. You play the role of quantum physics and sniff with your line. When Tony Grant exposed it, you became a laughing stock. Right then and there, he made you his Padawan. One mere mention, it was
talk
just
Star Wars. Talk about Star Wars.
When Tony Grant exposed it, you became a laughing stock. Right then and there, he made you his Padawan. One mere mention, it was back to the pad. But if that's breath control, prepare for an asthma attack.
All right. Let's go.
Should have ran for the hills amid this downpour. Now you'll wonder why you took this bout for. Thought you was elevating knowing to get back to the ground floor, and you got sent here from dignity just to leave without yours.
Let's go. Let's go.
I'm putting.
Let's go. They got me. Round one on JPL.
They got me against some white boy that can't rap for shit. Probably voted for Donald Trump, and every time he committed a crime, they slapped his wrist.
Not true.
I hope that next time you get in the car, they crash the whip. I kill this cat, bring my dog with me, and make someone come scoop this sack of shit. I don't know why you took this match, or why you feel like you can actually win. God don't make ugly. Even if you were Jim Carrey, you couldn't mask your sins. Now you ain't trash.
That was nice.
Now you ain't trash, but I leave you on the ave, cause you average. I crack your shins, shoot you in and stab your ribs. I'm like Tyreek Hill. You look kinda slow and I'm fast as shit. I blast the kid, rolling in and past the piff. I kill you right after I snap your limbs. I fuck up any battle rapper in this building. Leave all of Chicago pissed off like when the Packers win. I slam the gym, put a gat to your hat and then blast the brim. Have vice lords and folks shooting at you till your back is split. You sad as shit. How could you beat me? You don't have the wits. It's like you on a tightrope. Took a step, then looked down, lost your balance, slipped. Some tragic shit. Your mom couldn't imagine this. It's instant death when your body's what the canvas hits. You had to die. Too bad that you can't rap like this. Now brace yourself, cause I just might take that brace off and snap your wrist. You just won't win. You just won't win. Battling me is risky, like when an addict drinks. So think fast, fasten. So think fast, faster than the average blink. Of limbs get torn, and I get on some savage shit. Win this, and you'll feel like a new man, just like when an addict quits, but you won't hold on. Win this, and you'll feel like a new man, just like when an addict quits, but you won't hold on. Joshua doesn't have the grip. Got it. God is good. The real JC isn't back. Jesus was black. I don't believe in the Nazareth. I walk amongst the evil for the greater good, cause the people need my lessons. But I always keep it G. That's exactly why he sent a G to check them. God's word. Okay.
Hey, round two. Alright.
Man, I'm about to rip this kid. You're on a tightrope. Your bars are circus enough as it is.
Alright. Okay with the rebuttal? It's one of them things.
Alright. Look. If anyone thinks we'll be close, get your head straight. He's a burden of battle rap. I'ma cut this dead weight. Primus foolishly told you I'm the dude to mess with. Ironic, if you have a little tiger at home, you'd have a cougar fetish. You up here. You up here thinking you could pull a Suge Knight. If you claimed to eat your food, it wasn't cooked right. The scar on my stomach shows I can handle a bull fight. You couldn't handle a viper. I've been dealing with snakes my whole life.
Let's go.
That was fine. I can tell within seconds that you lack any cakes. So instead I had to send you back to basics, one blink of an eye, and you'll see it gets deadly. I put the whole team on back, Greg Jennings. If you ain't think your skills are weak to mine, reverse ace of base. You didn't see the sign. Catching this win ain't something I'm stressed over. 21 gun salute, you dead soldier. You dead soldier. You don't want to nurse if this happened to me. It's too deep to fit into a battle with three. How can this poser do damage to me when I'm so hip-hop I write raps in my sleep? We're both.
Let's go.
When I'm so hip-hop, I write raps in my sleep. We're both Mexicans, so what makes it so lethal? I gotta stand here and kill one of my own people. Once I'm through, you won't have shit to say. The reason I'm ahead is cause you're in delay. You're a two-faced gimmick and even you don't see it. I don't live off luck, but you gon' need it. Those picks are running tricks. I don't live off luck, but you gon' need it. Those picks of running trains were made to scale. No CTA. You can take this L. Come on, we'll give it a little bit. No CTA, you can take this L. No one will even care that you're calling for help. This won't go your way. Did it all to yourself. Now the rapture has come. I just figure I'll show that there's levels that you can't get past for. Time.
Let's go.
I cannot rap, you shut up.
Okay, go.
JP and the Poor versus Josh Carroll. Please don't touch me, you're not stare. You gon' be handicapped for real when the bullets fly.
Go!
Talk your shit.
JP DaPoet versus Josh Carroll. Please don't touch me, you're not sterile. You're gonna be handicapped for real when the bullets fly off this black barrel. What's really good? You're not just kind of a homo, you're overly gay. This faggot's limp-wristed in more than one way. It ain't no question he's corny and strange. It ain't no question he's corny and strange. Fucking cornball is trash. You never been violent, so who would you blast? If you need advice, I wish you would just ask. One day I'll invite you to come through and relax and pour beer all over your removable gas. Fuck it, why not? Next time he make plans, he gon' get tied up. I know you wanted to have fun, but I promise I don't mean to bore you. I just wanna break your legs and get a new wheelchair for you. He's a handicap rapper. He's a handicap rapper. So now, even if he was whack, you'd have to support him out of pity. It wouldn't even matter if dude was cold with it. He likes to write on paper, but he had to switch to his phone, cause last time he wrote on the page, he got drool all over him. I kinda feel bad. My brother told me he was dope. I watched him and thought dude was simple. He called himself the real JC. I guess it stands for Jewish Cripple. If I'm being honest, I would really love it if I could suck on your mama's juicy nipples. But I really hope someone shoots you and leaves you paralyzed when the Ruger hits you. Fuck your life. Don't know when to invite him over for dinner, but that's okay though. They just don't want it to be like the scary movie. They're afraid he might stick his bad hand in the mashed potato. Don't nobody want that. Your life is gonna suck if I see you on the road. I'm knocking you off track to the garbage can of the bathroom and dump it all over your baseball cap. I'm the realest one yet. You'll never catch me alive because everything I state's all facts. You're stealing up the speed. You're the trash that's being thrown onto the race car track. And I don't give a fuck who you is. Fuck how you feel. I'ma say y'all trash just to make y'all mad. And I'ma fuck every white bitch in the venue because it'll be easy too because y'all hate y'all dad. Now back to the I'ma fuck every white bitch in the venue, cause it'll be easy too, cause y'all hate y'all dad. Now back to the topic. Boy, you a bitch, you won't ever be shit. The best way to describe you is a hopeless coward. We in Chicago, I'll box you up and send you to Philly like Jordan Howard. And just to let y'all know, this a battle, so of course I'ma say some heinous shit. Obviously, I don't think just because you have special needs that we aren't equal. I've been a disaster fan for a while now and just found out he is a Trump supporter. See, I love retarded people. I put on from the north side of the scene in the north side of Milwaukee, running the streets, look at my mom and I can see she's stressing. I tell her, don't worry, mama, you raised a gangsta. I'ma live forever, cause if anything happens to me, I'll be in heaven. I walk amongst the evil for the greater good, cause the people need my lessons. But I always keep it G. That's exactly why he sent a G to check him. God's word.
Let's get it.
Round of this, round three.
I hate Trump just as much as you for the man. Alright. You still talk the fuck your mother shit, even though I can't stand it. It's the day after my mom's birthday, so the best gift she'll receive is your casket.
Okay. I'll forget it.
Alright. You don't walk the walk, but you love talking it. The biggest battler ever, with false confidence. Trolls every group only to die when it's time to wreck. Your fortunes get reversed as you tell them. That's a butterfly effect. An NBA Jam maniac is how you see me today. Think you heating up to a knock Jay Queen in his face. Better yet, the reason I troll him, I'm killing him 3 rounds straight. I lit a fire under him. How can anyone take you serious when you don't got backup? You're the biggest letdown in Wisconsin since Tone Montana. You're the biggest letdown in Wisconsin since You're the biggest letdown in Wisconsin since Tone Montana. He's in his own head thinking he can down me, but you're just like your state. You'd be nothing without cheese. You'd be nothing without cheese.
Bombs.
Your battles are the same as that. You'd be nothing without cheese. Your battles are the same as stepping in shit. I can't stand the garbage you perpetually spit. You talk guns. I talk Special Olympics. Only thing that means...
You talk guns. I talk Special Olympics. Only thing that means is between us, the medal's different.
How did he get that in the venue? He brought that.
Between us, the medal's different. You are the Mexican B-Dot who's so long gone. You both preach to get better than talk about shit you won't pop off. First it's all this sex you wanted to fight with your man, then it's this is for Nipsey, united we stand. Let's go. No one man can keep up the shit that he left. So picking up where he left off is a bit of a stretch. Say you do fuck people's moms. What's your next move when you get to step in? Walk the streets to fight the AIDS epidemic?
Yo.
Let's go, man.
Fight the AIDS epidemic? Perhaps it'll help if we all join in the fight. Because after this, you have two choices in life. Make the world better, or keep this false image hiding from it. But you're a self-proclaimed prophet who didn't see this body coming. Oh. Anybody can get it, but be cautious when you step. You're dealing with a dude that goes hard from the get. 3 rounds in. Now that this dude's been wrecked, brace yourself for what's coming next. Time.
Bottom of the third. Get it.
Tengo la sangre de aztecas y mayas. Blood of a warrior keeps me focused. Up all night, pacing back and forth. Had a conversation with God before I wrote this. I asked him to bless me so I can write something amazing and make something of myself the only way I know how to. And Josh, I fucks with you, but if you die tonight, we gon' make it big with or without you. I put the North on my back, but I'm from Milwaukee, Chicago, and of course my hometown, Racine, Wisconsin. You gon' get beat worse than Cortland Finnegan when he took his helmet off in front of Andre Johnson. I am the best. If I talk shit and you try to respond, you gon' be unresponsive. I chop you up, kill you while I listen to Shady's LP, and I won't have no guilty conscience. Now you wanted a war, battling me is your toughest match yet. And it might be some foul play. When the squad come, you gon' be running past tech. So come with your best, cause you just won't win with nothing that's less. But I won in the first 2 rounds, so I been beat this pussy like I was fucking my ex. Bro, you ain't shit, bro. Eres un puto maricón culero. Boy, you trash, who you really gon' front to? I don't give a fuck if none of these niggas.
I understood all of that.
Eres un puto maricón culero. Boy, you trash, who you really gon' front to? I don't give a fuck if none of these niggas respect me, as long as my nephews and my son do. But I take my respect, I never had shit handed to me. Lil Josh is soft. I never had shit handed to me. Lil Josh is soft, his scary ass gon' slip and fall like a white bitch in a movie. Get ready to die. You battled a few times and lost, but you still trying to get it right, though. I take a wheel off a bike, beat you with it, and stab you with the spokes. It's a vicious cycle. It's kind of funny. Some bitch online tried to catfish him, but he didn't bite though. He knew the bitch was fat and ugly, but he fucked her anyway with his eyes closed. She recorded the whole thing and sent it to him. She's got the video in her iPhone. Now he's gotta do everything the bitch tell him to. He'll come around, but just give it time though. They gon' share a real special bond. I'm happy for you, I really am. But if I take his wrist and bend it back, I hope the brace still fits his hand.
I walk amongst the evil
for the greater good, because the people need my lessons. But I always keep it G. That's exactly why he said a G to check on God's work.
Yeah. We'll be right back with the judge's decision, all right? No Coast Raps.